The officer. It's going to be me.
Bo is your husband.
Lie.
Honey, there's some stuff that I'd like to say when this whole thing is over, but right now I'm not so sure I can even wait that long.
Me too. Bo, I have to tell you. I've been wanting to
Nora.
Tell you for so long.
Hey, honey. Good luck. No long speeches, huh?
Excuse me?
Well, you know, get the award and get on. Pa, I'm always ready to hear what my wife has to say.
Asa, can we go to our table? Because I don't know about you, but I can really use a drink. Come on.
You know how much I love you, don't you?
Yes.
And after everything we've been through, I think we've proven that there's nothing that could rattle us as a couple. Isn't that right?
We've certainly been through a lot.
I know, and we're going to get through this, too. I don't know what's going on with you, but believe me, it can't be as bad as not knowing, because right now, my imagination, it's running wild.
Oh, I didn't mean to put you through that.
I've always wanted to feel that we could always be straight with each other. It hasn't been true, though. You know, I wasn't with you about Georgie.
No.
And then there was that time that you had the brain tumor. You would never keep anything like that from me again, would you?
Oh, no, Bo, no. It's nothing like that.
Oh. But it is something.
Yeah, there's something.
Hey, there you are. Listen, come on now. Let's go do this thing. Come and take a seat, all right? Let's make it happen.
Whoa. Stop it. Sorry about that. Just want to be sure to tame this thing here. Because I'm not planning to make any long-winded speeches tonight. But I do have a few choice things to say about tonight's Woman of the Year. And I don't think that anyone in this room will disagree when I say that Nora Buchanan is one amazing woman. Perseverance, commitment. All of these qualities could be synonyms for tonight's guest of honor. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Landview's Bar Association Woman of the Year, Nora Buchanan. Excuse me.
Yes, excuse me. I know that I'm not the Woman of the Year, and that this is a highly irregular thing, but I am so moved by the occasion that I just feel that I need to say a few words about my dear friend, Nora.
Stay.
Wake me up if I snore too loud.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, I give you Landview's Bar Association's Woman of the Year, Nora Buchanan. Excuse me, Landview.
Excuse me, I'm not the Woman of the Year. And I know this is highly irregular, but I am so moved by this occasion that I feel I simply must say a few words about my dear friend, Nora. Think of it! Woman of the Year! Wow! I don't know about you, but I have never, ever, ever been Woman of the Month, or Woman of the Week, or even Woman of the Hour since I've known Nora, not as long as she's been in my life. But then again, there's only one Nora Buchanan. Special in every way. Right.
All right, Lindsay, I think...
No, Hank, no, this is Nora's big night, and I want to say a few words about her, unless you want anything bigger saying.
Heaven help us.
Damn, I have got to shut her up.
I've been living in Nora's shadow for about, 18 years, so I think that that puts me in a unique position to say a few words about my close friend, who also happens to be a very close friend of my ex-husband's. What is it, Asa?
Don't just stand there, Hank.
Okay, come on.
No, Hank, maybe. Maybe Asa wants to offer me some more hush money. What do you say, Asa? Nobody's shutting me up this time. I've got news for you. I've got news for all of you. Are you listening, Bo?
Why didn't you come to me to talk about it, Will?
Okay, Lindsay, you've had enough.
It's too bad Sam Rappaport couldn't be here with us tonight. You all know my ex-husband. He's a fellow lawyer. He kept Todd Manning from going to jail. Todd was very grateful to Sam, and he's not the only one. No. Sam and Nora have a mutual admiration society that goes way back. In fact, I am certain that she got his vote for Woman of the Year. Isn't that right, Nora?
Okay, folks. Show's over. Everybody, please, head for the buffet.
Gee, Asa, they're not moving.
This is a mistake.
A mistake? Well, Renee, what is one more mistake, give or take a few, huh? I married Sam. That was a big mistake. Then I married Clint. And I made the mistake of thinking that I deserved the same respect from the Buchanans that your precious Nora got. That's quite a trophy, Nora. What do you have to do to get one?
Lindsay, you don't want to do this.
Yes, I do.
Hank, you've got to stop this.
Why? Let her hang herself. That's what she's doing.
No, it isn't. Please, you've got to stop it.
Why? What's going on, Nora?
Shouldn't I be the only one that gets to be publicly humiliated? I did my best to play by your rules, Asa. And you kicked me out of the game anyway, but that's okay because now we get to play by my rules. Let me be the first one to congratulate you, Woman of the Year. Woman who got it all. Got a great husband and a career and a baby on the way. I kept my mouth shut to protect you and him. What's the point?
Fair enough, you hear me?
No, I don't think so, Pa. Protect me from what? Who else are you talking about right now? Sam? Why? Go on. Let's hear what you have to say, Lindsay.
No! I want to go home, Bo, please.
Lindsay hasn't finished your speech yet, have you?
If anyone's going to tell you anything,
this much fun since I ran Todd out of town.
I don't want any part of
this.
Hey,
wait, this is news. News is our job.
Bo.
She just wants to get you out of here before I say another word.
About what?
Well, I'll tell you everything.
Yes,
but take me home.
Says that you want the truth, you better get it from me.
Or the truth about what?
Don't, not here. Not here. She's just baiting us on, sweetheart. Please, just take me home.
Honey, listen. If you have something to say to me, you go ahead and say it. Now. Otherwise, I'm going to get my answers from Lindsay.
If you love me, Bo, you will take me home now.
Son.
Please,
listen to your wife. You're all in on this.
Don't.
Hank? No, buddy. I'm as much in the dark as you are. So, all right, who's going to tell me, huh?
Nora? Fine.